So, and this is a topic called 404 file not found. So, I'm searching my website. My website is open. Suppose I'm searching for wrong. Suppose I can remove for A. I'm searching my website. What is showing here? There is called not way. There is called is a website issues. Now go to back. After the .com, if enter the search any page or anything wrong, what is showing here? 404 file not found. See here, I go to my website, rakeshsolution.com. My website open. If you are searching for any page is called wrong page name, or the page name is mydomain.com/page name. If enter the wrong, that is called 404 file not found. Here I'm searching after .com, entering the anything wrong. See this. They go to which screen? Home screen or file 404 file not found is there. Home screen. This is called fix your issue for 404 file not found. That is called the code written by like this. Rewrite engine on, rewrite option for inherit error document for 404. The page goes to contest.html. So here I'm going to the one website is there. postseasonstream.com. If enter the .com, I'm entering the wrong URL. See this. They're going to which page? Check it. Contact us page. Yes or no? Why? By co-writing for contact us page. This code belongs to for this website. Suppose I'm user index.html. They're going to home page. Suppose I'm view the services. .html. They go to which page? Services page. So which page you can give this option? They redirect to the that page. If anybody enter the wrong URL, they redirect to the home page or some other page. So write down here. This is my website, kuldeepshetty.com. Now first year. If I enter the wrong page, what happened? 404 file not found. Write down next one. How to fix 404 file not problem? Just go to the cPanel, log in your cPanel, click for file manager, go to public_html, go to public_html. In the option call is select your website kuldeepshetty.com. So already file is there. So what is my home page here? index.html. Write down index.html. The file name is called .xtaccess. Now just click for upload. Upload. Select your file on your desktop. Go to download. See here. Select it here. Click for this option. File was moved. Yes or no? File was moved here. Now check this option. Reload. File done. Now just you go to your website. Enter the refresh. The problem is fixed. No, the error was occurred. So just go to your option call is click for edit. Check this up. Problem is my coding. Just click this here. Control A. Control V. Click for save change. Done. Now enter. Problem was solved. How much time taken for problem solved? Fraction of second. Go to login of cPanel, file manager, public_html, select your website, add your content. Is clear? Your problem solved. So if you enter any wrong URL, they're going to only home page. This is called 404 fix the issue. The file name is called .xtaccess. This is the code. Is it clear? This is called 404 file not found, and both solve the issue. The option call is rewrite inner hit for 404. Here, very important call. Which page I'll give this one? The page related to the home page. Clear? Maybe home page, maybe contact us, maybe other page also. Your code will be dependent by 404 file not found.